Good day. Step 4 of IFRS 15's revenue recognition model involves allocating the transaction price, determined in Step 3, to separate performance obligations, determined in Step 2, on the basis of relative standalone selling prices. Last month's Step 4 article demonstrated how we allocate discounts to separate performance obligations. This month, we use two examples for the sale of licenses to illustrate how variable consideration is allocated. The first example shows a simple scenario whereby the consideration for license X is fixed and the consideration for license Y is variable. The variable consideration comprises a royalty payment which is based on a fixed percentage of the customer's future sales. In this case, the entire variable consideration is allocated to license Y because its transfer relates solely to license Y, and also the fixed consideration and the estimated variable consideration are equivalent to their standalone selling prices. The second example is more complicated, and it shows how sometimes it may be necessary to split the variable consideration between both license X and Y in order to avoid a disproportionate allocation in comparison to the standalone selling prices. We hope you enjoy reading this article, and if you have any questions, please contact your local engagement partner or a member of BDO's IFRS advisory team.